This is greater than zero. This total value is greater than zero. When fraction will be greater than zero, either numerator and denominator both are negative, or numerator and denominator both are positive. Means numerator and denominator both are the same signs. Both are the same signs, which means ax square plus bx plus c and a have same sign. So have the same sign. This is the necessary condition. Now what will be the sufficient condition? Sufficient condition. What we need to do is we have to consider this ax square plus bx plus c and you have the same sign. We have to prove this one. That is ax square plus bx plus c and a have the same sign means this should be greater than zero, right? Same sign. Negative by negative greater than zero. Positive by positive greater than zero. Now that implies, but ax square plus bx plus c by a, what is the value? From this we can write this total value, right? Because this is equal to this one. So in place of this, this total we can write it. X plus b by 2a whole square plus 4ac minus b square by 4a square greater than 0. Observe it. In place of this one, we written this total, right? Now, this is greater than 0 for all x belongs to R. For all x belongs to R. In fact, it is equal to for x equal to minus b by 2a also, right? Now, I am taking that let x equal to minus b by 2a. Why? Because of it is true for all real numbers. I am taking that one real number is minus b by 2a. If you take minus b by 2a x value, so what is this total? Minus b by 2a plus b by 2a value will be 0, right? So that implies 0 plus 4ac minus b square by 4a square greater than 0. If you cross multiply, 4ac minus b square greater than 0. Take negative sign common from this one, we'll get it b square minus 4ac less than 0, right? And we know that if b square minus 4ac is less than 0, the roots are complex numbers. Therefore, the roots are complex numbers. Roots are complex numbers, right? So this is the proof of this one. If ax square plus bx plus c equal to 0 have complex numbers, then ax square plus bx plus c and a have the same sign. Necessary and sufficient condition.